Abusing the name of the Emperor, Dong Zhua plundered the land with his army, incurring retaliation from the other officers. In order to reunite with their fathers, Guan Ping and his allies joined the crusade.
Isn't that Sichue Pass up ahead? Heard many lords came to a sticky end there.
Hua Xiong was brave, but in the end, he was no match for Guan Yu. Strange that an arrogant man such as he has not lost his head to General Guan Yu's...
Perhaps this is a trial from my father. Watch! I'll take him down!
Of a mere boy? The indignity!
Sorry, Hua Xiong. That's how it is. Father must have seen that we are extremely powerful. I'm sure when we meet...
Fool! Don't let it go to your head. Dong Zhua is racing toward...
Dong Zhua might already be possessed by Qi Yu. He's up to something. We must stop him.
What a beautiful battle!
Let's try again with the ring. Refine the equipment to extract a random bonus attribute from it. What luck! You've extracted the best kind of attribute! You cannot roam the Three Kingdoms alone. Go and join a guild and fight alongside your companions.
Zhang Bao, who dares face me?
We must fight for our country and her great.
Call me by my career.
I am Zhang Bao. Who dares face me?
Down with the Han! The yellow turbans now reign! With the Han! The yellow turbans now reign! Down with the Han!
We've caught up to Dong Zhuo, but his guards look extremely tough. What are our options?
Fear not. Lu Bu and Dong Zhuo never got along. The future is still set. We just have to bide our time.
The time for action has come. Just go and confront him. Everything will become clear.
Down with the Han! The yellow turbans now reign!
I live for wine and women. Ungrateful peasant! Lubu! Help me! Today you die! This world is mine!
Someone's going to die today. But that someone is you!
What? Lubu, you wouldn't... Ah!
Oh? I can feel unprecedented power bursting forth from within.
All will fall before my power!
On the verge of surrender, Dong Zhua was stabbed through the neck by his adopted son, Lubu. Shortly after, Guan Ping and his allies felt the earth tremble as they fell into
the abyss.
Don't
look down on a descendant of the Han!
You've received some higher quality equipment, General. Let's put on that transfer the bonus attributes from old refined equipment to new equipment through exchange.
into the dragon!
Cold.
I thought this kind of weather only happened at the pole. How on earth did we get there?
I'm afraid it's not real. Rather, it's another one. Beware. A powerful adversary blocks our way.
Here! brother.
Down with the Han! The yellow turbans now reign!
We must fight for our country and our great cause! Searing Blade! It's...
Can we just kill it and get out of here?
There's a crack in the illusion. Stand your ground. We're getting out of here.
Merchants do not leave their names in history. It makes no difference.
The general has returned! Hua Zhong is dead. Dong Zhuo's officers punished. No stone has been left unturned.
Stay calm, Ping. This is not the Cao Cao you know. Steady.
I understand, my lord. Don't worry. You're too kind. General Cao Cao still commands many great heroes. What about Liu Bei, Guan Yu, and Zhang Fei? Their fame greatly precedes them, and it would be an honor to be graced by their presence.
Liu Bei, Guan Yu, and Zhang Fei. I've heard of no such men.
Impossible! You must be mistaken! Please, try to remember.
Stay calm, Ping. Something feels off. This must be Qi Yu's handiwork. I believe Qi Yu has transferred itself from Dong Zhua to Lu Bu. Let's investigate further.
I am
Qi Yu must have used his sorcery to mask the presence of everyone in the capital of Shu. I can't figure out their location. We'll have to kill Qi Yu to find them.
Then what are we waiting for? Let's go after Lu Bu.
Huh?
I am Zhang Bao. Who dares face me?
We are just the vanguard.
Fine by me.
Endless waves of poor people. How weak.
It's hard work fighting so many battles, General. Would you like a companion to help during combat? You can deploy your guardians from here. Let's test the power of our new companion. Guardians need fate to grow stronger. Find more fate on the Path of Fate and use it to level up your guardians.
Let's get up those walls and clear the final obstacle.
It is said women are unlucky. In the end, their beauty has brought down nations.
Searing Blade!
I
am Zhang Bao. Who dares face me?
We must fight for our country and her great cause.
My, you're too. He's been at.
Thank you. What else?
No, be careful. Battle.
I am Zhang Bao. Who dares face me?
We must fight for our country and her great cause!
Call me by my correct name. I am not my brother.
Down with the Han! The Yellow Turbans now reign!
Thank you.
death from the devil. Death from the devil. We must fight for our...
Call me by my correct...
Down! Turbans now reign!
from the devil.
Finally, we get to fight Lubu.
My lance thirsts for blood.
So Lubu is Chi patience. You're still too weak to defeat Lubu.
Thank you.
am Zhang Bao. Who dares
just
face me?
Just one defeat is all I ask.
Call me by my correct name. I'm not my brother.
We must fight for our country and a great cause.
Call me by my correct name. I'm not my brother.
Who dares face me? Get over here!